God!
Kneel before Zod.
Kneel before Zod!
Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature. And I will not be bullied by that.
Puny god.
Nobody move a muscle.
He leaves.
Mr. Docker!
What's up?
I never yielded! And as you can see, I am not dead!
It's not.
kingdom. Get into the healing room. Now!
There won't be a kingdom to protect if you're afraid to act. The Jotuns must learn to fear me, just as they once feared you.
That's pride and vanity talking, not leadership. You've forgotten everything I taught you. But a warrior's patience...
While you wait and be patient, the Nine Realms laugh at us. The old ways are done. You'd stand giving speeches while Asgard falls.
You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy!
And you are an old man and a fool!
Yes. I was a fool. To think you were ready.
Father.
Hey!
Thor. Odin's son, you have betrayed the express command of your king. Through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and desolation of war! You are unworthy of these realms, unworthy of your title! You're unworthy! The loved ones you have betrayed. I now take from you your power in the name of my father and his father before. My Odin, your father, cast you out!
Whoever holds this hammer, if he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Defeat my Shoryuken to stand a chance.